is pouring. But when you need a break, it don't matter how bad the weather is, you gonna come outside. Got my oldest with me. I'm out here. The rain and all. Heading to Target on a little date. That's my date. You're trying to hide. One thing I'm learning, never let nobody think they got one up on you. It don't matter who it is. Never let nobody think they got one up on you. Don't give them that satisfaction. Anyway, at Target, well, that's a long time. Thinking about getting a new phone. Should I join the iPhone 11 gang? Look at my oldest. Finally, I joined the AirPod gang. I need to ask questions about my camera. I got a G7X and could barely work it. So.
Can I get a gift card?
And look at this one, always begging. Can you get a gift card?
So. Are you trying to get a $10 gift card?
I remember I used to have this camera. It's so cute, but to buy the film is like mad money for no reason, in my opinion. I get a new case for my Mac. I don't know. Apple products, I love Apple products, and I love the accessories. That's how they get you. They know we ain't got no money. I need a really cute. Oh, here goes it. That's the. This is not really cute, but. That's for the watch.
Yeah.
My Apple Watch broke. I think Kaysen broke it. So now I gotta get a new watch too. Which sucks. But you know how that goes when you have kids. Target or Target? Don't get so close. Heading home. Say finally home. No, say hi. Say hi, YouTube. I can't dance for nothing. I can't keep a beat. No, I really can't dance. In that little stereotype, black girls dance and braid hair. Not this black girl. Can't braid hair. I damn sure can't dance. Mommy can't dance. Say, Mama, you can't dance. Just change cameras, painful. About to feed him. And get him ready for bed. And call it a day. Go ahead. Talk. Talk, Richie.
Is it a video?
You just said you were gonna talk. Now you're silent.
I just said that.
So silly. Getting these kids ready for bed. Back at it again tomorrow.
He wants the baseball.
He wants the baseball. So I'm in my kitchen. I just finished eating some Chinese food. I still have some left. I'm not sure if I'm gonna eat anymore because my stomach is kind of full. I cleaned the plate, but I'm so tired. I try to twist my hair every night before I go to bed, just so it's not matted in the morning or anything. I'm just twisting my hair. Look at my broken nail. Don't talk about me. I'm just twisting my hair. Carter and Cameron are sleeping. Josiah is at my mom's house, and Kathan, I think he's using the bathroom. So he just turned 3 years old last Friday, and I'm gonna say we have this potty training thing down pat. We don't buy Pampers for him anymore, so that's a plus. My twisties is crazy, I know. I don't know if I'm gonna get a relaxer and do a short style. I had short style plenty of times. Or do I want to just braid my hair and stay natural? I really don't know what I want to do. I think sometimes I want to get a relaxer. Look at my hair. It's got this so cute, right? It says Pretty K. That's me. And then it has a brown skin Tinkerbell, because I'm brown skin. And I'm drinking something I should not be drinking. Soda. But most of the time, I twist my hair and I don't finish twisting it because I fall asleep. So maybe I'll finish if I sit up in the kitchen and twist my hair. It's always so weird when I'm the only one in the kitchen. I need to straighten up, but I don't think I'm going to do it tonight. I'm too tired. It's bad arms. Jiggle, jiggle, mama. Jiggle, 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 jiggle. But yeah. It's always weird when you got a little bit of, you know, when it's quiet. You know, I have four boys, so it's quiet. It's like, no noise. No, nobody asking me anything. Uh-oh. Oops. No one's saying, Ma. Ma. That's weird. But, yeah. It's also nice, too. Excuse me. But, I don't know. I'm tired. I just need to... Look at this crazy hair. It looks crazy. I'm twisting it. I need to figure out what I'm going to do with my hair. My birthday is... I always forget my birthday. Isn't that crazy? one time I forgot my birthday and I ended up going to work and I was helping someone and she was like, oh, what's today's date? And I told her, I'm like, wait, today is the 21st. Today's my birthday. She's like, what? Girl, you ain't know it's your birthday. What are you doing at work? I'm like, I always forget my birthday. I don't understand why. But yeah. A few weeks from my birthday and I still don't know how I want to do my hair. So, I don't know. So tired though. I don't know. I gotta stop coming on camera looking all crazy. When I you know, get dolled up or whatever, I do look nice. But honestly, I'm not that panicked that I can try to get cute every day. Especially not the weekday. I have too many other things, other people to worry about than to worry about my appearance. I say that and then I'm like, no, I wanna worry about my appearance. Or no, I do wanna try to get cute. But I don't have time, like I just be so tired, honestly. It's very draining. You know, when you're a mom. I love it, don't get me wrong. But baby, I need a little break. A little vacation. But no, I love my kids to death. Everything is about them. I'm always talking about them. Even if they make me mad, I talk about them. Look at this girl here. But I don't know. I know I need to buy my Apple Watch. I have one and it's broken, so that's gonna be a gift to myself. These AirPods was a gift to myself. I said I wasn't gonna buy them, but I'm like, you know what? Treat myself. Oh, and I bought these what are they? I forgot what they're called. Let me get them. Hold on. I'm trying to slide out the camera because I'm not even in the house. I don't have a phone. No, can't sit in the house. So cute, right? And they are comfortable. I put my feet in them and I'm like, what? I love these. I don't get another color. But yeah, this is a gift to myself for my birthday. I treated myself. So far, I bought myself 2 gifts for my birthday. I'm so proud of myself. Anybody that knows me know I don't buy myself gifts. So that's a plus. But yeah, just
trying to twist up this hair.
And if you guys have any suggestions about natural hair, let us test it out. Oh, this is a gift too for myself. My Pandora bracelet. I had one. I had a whole bunch of charms on it. And when I gave birth to Cameron, I went to the hospital. I lost it. So now I just have 3 charms. So that's that. But I'll talk to you guys later. Hopefully I can finish twisting my hair because I'm tired.
See ya.
Wait, back in high school I still would do that. Oh man.